Good morning, Miss Peterson. I'm sorry to disturb you so early. The court has ruled that you require assistance in taking care of yourself.
I'm fine.
I'm afraid it's not up to you to decide. The court has appointed me to be your legal guardian.
What?
You have to come with me. And remember, I'm here to help.
My name is Marla Grayson.
I'm just someone who cares.
Marla Grayson, you've had amazing success. What's your secret?
There is no secret, Peter.
She forces them into the home, auctions off their house, and uses the proceeds to pay herself.
Because caring is my job. I will grab your dick and balls, and I will rip them clean off.
Big deal maker.
I know what you do here. Your hustle.
Look at all these cash cows on your wall just leaking money into your account.
But Jennifer Peterson, she's off limits.
She has very powerful friends who can make life uncomfortable for you.
How uncomfortable are we talking?
Hello, Marla Grayson.
I don't like you.
You only just met me. There's two types of people in this world. Predators and prey. I don't lose. I won't lose. I'm never letting you go.
Oh, you're in trouble now.
I am a fucking lioness.